Good evening, welcome to Piramid Advisors YouTube channel. Today markets had a big rally and closed in a very strong position, 11,979. Nobody expected it will go to that level, because there are two levels which we didn't even talk. It has closed above that, which is always important, which we always talk about. So morning, with the way market started, we never thought it will go to this level. I'll come to the level again. So Nifty 50, 45 advances, 5 declines. Broad market 1249 advances, 533 declines. 52 week 49 stocks, 52 week low 71 stocks, which is not a, this doesn't look nice. So something not very comfortable. Value counters, value traded counters, Reliance, SBIN, HDFC, Titan. So this is a guy who was popped up. So we'll have to see that something is going to happen to Titan, either upside or downside, which you have to check from the charts and come to a conclusion. Again, IBL housing is there. ICICI, IRCTC, okay, IRCTC, you have to watch closely. This is a fantastic stock. One subscriber asked me to do a analysis of the stock. Unfortunately, there is no result for me to talk about it, but still I'll try and cover it, no problem, within a day or two, because that counter has been my radar to do, but we'll definitely do that. Bajaj Finance, so we'll have to watch this counter also. PEL. This is another counter in Tata Motors. Okay, so something is brewing in Titan, IRCTC, Bajaj Finance and PEL. So something from here, it can either take off or it can come down. It's appearing the first time here. Volume, S Bank, SBIN, Tata Motors, PNB. Again, I said PNB is a very value buy at this level. IBUL, ITC, again a value buy. Manappuram, I think there's a block deal today. We have to check. And again, Zeal has come here today. Now, there was some corporate inspection, corporate affairs department inspection of Zeal, I heard, on some corporate governance. So, the stock has tanked. Zeal is generally probably retesting its bottom. So, it again may rally again back to the previous high. So, let's wait and see. And something very important is like, last month closing price was 11,962. So I thought like it'll take a long time to go above that. It has already gone and closed above that. So it is, market is strong. Market close at 11,979. It's a very strong close. And then this month open price is 11,939. So it is closed above that, which is again a positive sign. Now, we said in the morning level of 11,721 to 11,964. It's closed above that. Okay. It's closed very strongly. The only thing is the momentum at which it traveled is not really a great sign, because generally market should spend time in zones, various zones, and then move up, then only it is strong. So one way up, one way down is not great. So there is some caution, I'll tell you then. Then Bank Nifty, like we said for Nifty 11,866, Bank Nifty we said level of 30,638. It closed at 30,688 now, 50 points more. So above this, Bank Nifty will be strong. So Nifty 11,964 and 866. Below 11,964, it is not strong. Okay, again below 866 again will become weak. Next point is above that it'll Nifty above this 11,964, the level is 12,187. If it is consistently staying above 11,964, the next level is 12,187. Okay, and what is worrying me is Nifty closed at 11,979, Nifty future at 13 point discount, 11,966. It is not a healthy sign. Nifty future should never get into discount. Okay, the last time I remember was 2018, after the Jan settlement, the next day, I think it was minus 7 or something, then almost the next 7 months are wiped off. So the first thing is, my worry is it should not have rallied so fast. If it is right, the Nifty future should be in premium, it should not be in discount. So let's be very careful. Identifying good stocks is very important. Have a nice evening. Bye.